The score was 14.466, the junior all-around world champion.
And there is a double twisting, Yurchenko. That
Victoria Listonova, the 15-year-old from Moscow, scored 14.166 for this in qualification.
Very smooth work. Once again, those handstands and the angle at which she finishes the elements, as well as the combinations, the transition from high to low and back to high. This is very good work so far. Victoria Listonova has drawn some comparisons to another great Victoria, Victoria Komova.
Just over a couple of tenths from qualification. Now, this is important stuff. Victoria Listonova on the balance beam.
Wolf turn triple spin. First done by Taryn Humphrey of the United States back in 2003 or thereabouts.
Now, just to be explicitly clear, 12.5 plus is the number to go beyond Melnikova.
Very nice flight series of elements. Front handspring through to a front tuck. Unusual. We don't see a lot of gymnasts doing that. And it's just one more thing that sets her apart. Well, in her first senior European Championship, what is going on right now is this is a test of her character as a competitor. And so far, she's passing with flying colors, isn't she?
Well, we must also mention that she's been so good today. We haven't had the time to talk about how good she was in qualification as well, and her performance securing the additional qualification quota place at the Olympic Games for Russia. It just continues. Bars. Now then, we go to Victoria Listonova on the floor exercise. 12.235 plus would take her into the lead. Just for a moment.